until business, they said the federal government does start the work of some area of the Finance Act as they put 7.5% value added tax for government business then. The Accountant General of the Federation, Ahmed Idris, confirmed the worker for one interview with journalists on Wednesday inside Abuja. The move followed the signing of the Finance Bill when Oga President Muhammadu Buhari pulled for law on Monday. Why they do the worker now to promote fiscal equity as they take concern taxation palaver? Reform of domestic tax laws to align with global best practice and introduce tax for investment inside infrastructure and capital market. And they say that to still support small business in line with easiness to do business worker and raise revenue for inside the government from different fiscal measures. When we say increase for VAT from 5% to 7.5%, take joint.